first of all, I want to say something about it. I don't know if Charlotte's sister or not. She was sick all night Friday night. Right before I went and picked her up, she threw up. So she was sick, very, very sick. She was determined to go. And you know what? She did well. She, her first game, she had 130 points for her first game. And I just felt so proud for her, you know, because here she was sick the whole tournament. But she went and she gave it her best and she just helped support her team. And that's what it's all about, teamwork. They're learning to help one another. Okay? And she winded up, by the way, my dad, she winded up taking fourth highest score of the whole tournament. She took fourth highest score, and now this is no little near feat, because she was up against the big guys this time. These were kids that are experienced Bible quizzes. Even though they're intermediate, they've quizzed their whole life. Yeah. This is her first year. Yeah. And if I get this more emotional, and then I have another one that is just an awesome guy. If you guys don't know Zephaniah, he is just, oh my word, talk about polite and nice and sweet. He is just it. You're on top of one. And so, and I think he, but he was also, I think, a little bit sick, and I didn't find out until yesterday. And he winded up. Now, there again, I was going to say that these are some kids that have quizzed a long time. There was about 30, I'm going to guess about 30 to 35 kids in this intermediate division, okay? And he winded up taking third highest score of all of them. I think his points were like 70 points per quiz. Janelle's were 68.8, I think it was, per quiz. Anyway, he took fourth highest score of all of them. Awesome job, Elizabeth. I know Brother Torres said something about you this morning, but stand up. And just want to say that Elizabeth really can, I don't know, she came out of the woodwork in this tournament. She just really got in there and was contesting and was